and suffering from wrath. What does the Bible say to help me?
Well, Psalms 37:8 tells you, refrain from anger and turn from wrath. Do not fret or worry, because it leads only to evil.
Stab, stab, stab.
Yeah, kind of like that right there. It also tells you, don't be too quick to get angry, because anger lives in the fool's heart. So, I don't want to call you a fool, but you know you need to go pray on that, man, and ask God to remove that anger out your heart if you're suffering from it.